She still lives on in our hearts.
Okay.